Last night, two unknown black men robbed the Bald Eagle Citgo on Lido Road. The victim told police that two men wearing bandanas covering their faces entered the store and demanded money at gunpoint, and then they both ran away. This case is active, and police expect to release additional information, which we'll bring you. In the meantime, if you have any information on this crime, you're asked to call the police.